is so tough. Right. The two of these contestants will have to lip sync for their life to stay in the competition and get that place in the finale. In keeping with this ball's theme, the lip sync song is Candyman by Christina Aguilera. So, contestants, are you ready? Audience, are you ready? Darlings, this is so hard, but give it up for your contestants. DJ, hit that track! So tough. But October, are you going to reveal who is progressing to the finale next week?
Yes, so it is a very difficult decision. You have both done an amazing job tonight, as I said earlier. This is not a reflection on either of you having done badly, being in the bottom. I want you all to make some noise for both of these performers! Yes! You have both done an amazing job, being so proud of what you have achieved. But the person going through to next week's finale with all the way from Paris, Cookie Cunty.
Yes! Woo!
Is drum roll, please. son. You need to stay.
Well done, Andrew. You are the tonight. Oh, can everyone please make some noise for Noah Fiennes!
Honestly, you have done an amazing job throughout this entire competition. You should be so proud of yourself. I want you all to make some fucking noise for Lola!
Lola, we have said time and time again, you are one of the fiercest performers in Scotland, okay? One of the absolute fiercest. I would be terrified of lip syncing against you, terrified. So darling, you've come so far, you've done so well. A big cheer for Lola, guys, a big cheer. Lola,
all I want to say is I entered this to show that I could do a little bit more, maybe do loops and do other things and stuff like that. Yeah, I failed at comedy, but you know what, I tried and tried again, and I did try with all this, and I just wanted to show I could do more.
I'm so proud of you, so darling. Honestly, you're going to do big, big things.
Please, everyone support Lola, follow her on all platforms. Another fabulous Sup U competition. Can you give it up for all of your contestants?